Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to apply a strikethrough in Microsoft Excel. So what we hope to show you by the end of this video is how I can apply the strikethrough, which does not get rid of my text, but it looks like it's something I'm not really meant to read anymore. So you might use this in like a to-do list, or maybe when you're editing and you would like to strike some comments that were there before that are not yours.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's say I have this to-do list, and I'm at the beginning of my to-do list, and I haven't really gotten rid of anything yet, but say I have already finished task number 2. The easiest way to strike through this is to just highlight the cells by holding down your left mouse button and dragging to the right, and then letting go, and then just hitting Control plus 5 on your keyboard. And anytime I do that, I can see that the font has been changed where it is still legible, but it looks like I have crossed it off. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And let's say I also want to get rid of task 1. I can click on A2, with my left mouse button and just drag all the way across to column C, hit Control 5 on my keyboard, and get the strike through for that as well. There are some other ways that you can apply a strike through to cells in Microsoft Excel, and we go over those on our blog. I will include a link to our blog entry on this topic in the description below on YouTube. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.